inside the water.
Buddy, what you making?
Yes, go get
it. Timmy, are you still fishing?
Samuel, are you making something?
I'm trying to do a water
waterfall.
Oh. Oh, maybe you're making soup. Samuel, yeah. I thought you were making soup.
I think it's cool that you chose to do the waterfall out of the thing that was a bowl instead of the thing with the spout.
Oh, I see. And Timmy, are you still fishing?
Yes,
Papa. It's so cute what he has. The little voice. I love that little voice.
Let's not catch any fish shivering, man. You know what we need to get, though? Did you ever have those toys that go in the water and they would grow up?
And then it says,
you never had those? They're super cool. Like, I had a whale, I think a dolphin, and a crocodile. And they start out like this big. And you let them sit in, like, your sink. And as they do, they inflate, literally, like, they just get huge. And so it'd be kind of fun to have something like that in there, I think, to see it grow while they're playing.
So it's like a full-on lesson.
Yeah, that's
like,
cool.
That's a lesson plan.
Shannon, don't you think we should do?
How interesting.
We should get them toys like that. When I was little, I used to have those ones that were like when you'd add water, they'd grow real slow.
Oh, yeah,
people
yeah.
In there and as they're in there, they'd grow. That'd be cool.
Oh,
do you have some?
Yeah, Michael.
Of course she does.
Yeah, the elementary teacher has them all.
That's so funny.